are homegrown guys, and James out with Miguel Vargas, and they get a certain type of messaging along the way. You both played for the Dodgers, so you can kind of speak to what that Dodger messaging really is these guys are getting.
Oh, well, I think we've also seen it with these. And, you know, since we've been broadcast, since we've been here, the Memorials, yes, they had Cal Ripken Jr.,